Hey, and welcome back to a new video. This time I will show you how to change the hover color in Webflow. So I have two examples here, one button and one link, and let's go right in. So let's take a look at this button. Right now, if I hover above the button, nothing is happening. But oftentimes we want to have some sort of interaction to show that something's happening with the button and that you can click it. So we can then choose the button in Webflow, and then there is a really, really cool feature here that shows the different states of the button. And now we want to take a look at the hover state. So in the hover state here, and we see it's activated with this green badge here, we can take a look at the background color of the button. So right now in the normal state, it is this blue color, but we want to make it red once we hover above the button. So I just choose the red color here, and then I can just click in my canvas, and we are going back to the normal state. And as you can see now, once I hover above the button, the blue changes into the red. And it's always important to understand this interaction is now tied to this class. So what classes are in HTML, I will tell you in a different video, but always keep in mind that if you change, for example, the hover for this button with the class test button, the hover state will change everywhere this class is used. So make sure to be aware of where it is used, and here it is shown it's used one time, so no worries about that. And you can also always go to the preview here in Webflow and you see the different color once I hover above it. Then we have another block here, a link block. And for the link block, it's actually the same. You can already see the cursor, the pointer changes once I hover above the text here, but I can then also give it a class. So this one could be the class red hover. And now I can choose the hover state again. And instead of changing the background color now here, I want to change the font color. So we are going in here and I am just choosing red as a hover state here. And you can literally for the hover change everything that you see here right in this column. So you could also, for example, say the text should be bold. And now once I hover above, the color changes, the text is getting red and bold. And this is how you work with hover states in Webflow. If you like this video, make sure to leave a follow, leave a comment, and see you in the next video.